You know, there's a lot of idiots in this world. There's a lot of people who couldn't pass a third grade math test if they tried. I mean, for all I know, there's probably a couple people just like that watching this video. Idiots are just stupid people in general or all around us. But today, ladies and gentlemen, I want to talk about a subsection of human beings that really take the cake as the dumbest people alive, astrology girls, or really just any idiot dumb enough to believe that because you are born on November the 9th, that has anything to do with your personality. Now, for those of you that don't know what astrology is, basically it has something to do with the stars and the rotation of the earth, and that somehow the formation of the stars have an effect on who we become as people. They even believe that astrology has the ability to predict the future. Yeah, it really is that bad. Astrology girls are people who believe in zodiac signs, aka the belief that the day you're born determines what type of person you are. Pretty much, zodiac signs are nothing more than a way for simple-minded people to explain why they act the way they act. Now, even though to you and I that already sounds like the dumbest thing ever, believe it or not, these astrology girls have only become more and more popular as the years have gone by. There are people who genuinely believe and trust in astrology, even though scientists have disproved it time and time again. It's like an infection or a disease of some sort that has spread through our society like a wildfire, and there's nothing we can do about it. There's so many people that believe in this stupidity nowadays. There's even full websites that take their sweet time to break down every single zodiac sign. Like I told y'all before, there is a lot, and I mean a lot, of idiots in this world. It sometimes amazes me just how dumb this generation can be at times. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be taking a deep dive into the stupidity of astrology. First, I want to talk about how they use zodiac signs as an excuse for their terrible personalities. So for those of you who don't know, supposedly different zodiacs have different personality traits. For example, if you're a Taurus, you're supposedly more aggressive and angry of a person. Or if you're a Pisces, you're apparently a more compassionate and caring person. I don't know if y'all have ever been around any astrology dummy before, but if you have, you know they constantly use their zodiac sign as an excuse as to why they're an awful person. For some reason, these people really think that their sign is a valid reason for them doing the weirdest stuff. An astrology girl will literally slash the tires to your car and then say something like, "Oh my god, I'm such a Virgo. Bro, you slashing my tires has nothing to do with you being a goddamn Virgo. You're just a lunatic." Now really imagine how dumb this actually sounds. Like imagine if every time someone committed murder, they just went, "Oh my god, I'm such a Capricorn. You know how us Capricorns get." No, we don't. I wish I was joking, but there are scenarios just like this that happen all the time with these freaks. It's sad I have to say this, but you can't blame your birthday on why you're a narcissistic piece of shit. Only an absolute moron would ever try and use the fact that they were born in September as to why they're mentally unstable. Next, I want to talk about how they use zodiac signs to judge other people and judge their personalities. Y'all ever been in a conversation with a girl before and the conversation is going pretty smooth? You know you guys are vibing pretty well. You're thinking that you might have a chance to be able to bag this girl and get her number. Then out of nowhere, she asks you when you were born. Question that pisses me off just thinking about it. And then after you tell her, she gives you this face. I can't tell you how many times I've ran into a girl and they will literally try and judge my entire character off of nothing but strictly the day I was born. An astrology girl will literally try and break down who you are as a person just off your zodiac. "Oh my god, you're an Aries. I already know you're toxic." No, you don't. You just met me. For all you know, I could be the nicest guy you ever met. But because I'm an Aries, now I'm automatically toxic. No ifs, ands, or buts. That has to be some of the worst logic I think I've ever heard. You would think I was a supervillain the way some women have described my sign. Like you've only known me for exactly 25 minutes. How in the world can you make such a crazy assumption for someone you just met? Can you at least wait and actually get to know me before you call me a terrible person? Like really imagine if everyone judged you based off the day you were born. It's gotten so bad to the point if a girl asks me for my zodiac sign, I just straight up lie and say something random. I can't stand when astrology girls try and judge me as a person just off my zodiac sign. That also leads me to my next point, which is how astrology girls will always use astrology to determine who they date and who they're friends with. So apparently certain signs are compatible with other signs, meaning that supposedly if you want the happiest relationship possible, you have to make sure to date someone that has a compatible sign to yours. And if you don't, that means you're doomed to be in the most toxic relationship possible. You're doomed to be in that Kershawn Rock and Blueface type of relationship. Again, I'm pretty sure even a 7-year-old could tell just how ridiculous this sounds. But regardless of how dumb it sounds, so many, and I mean so many people devote their lives to this stuff, man. I can't tell you how many times I've been rejected by females, not because I was ugly and not because they didn't like me, but simply because they went on Google and found out apparently our signs aren't compatible. You mean to tell me I just sat here, spit game, had you literally blushing, but because our stars don't match, I'm cooked? Like, what does that even mean? Are you really about to tell me you're gonna let a random Reddit forum tell you who you should and shouldn't date? You're really gonna believe what a random person on the internet has to say? And women in this generation wonder why they're as lonely as ever and can't find a man to save their damn lives. You know what? At this point, I wouldn't be surprised if astrology girls use astrology to determine what they eat. I wouldn't even be surprised if they use astrology to determine what they wear, because they practically already use this crap for everything else in their lives. Like I said before, they also use astrology to decide who they're friends with, meaning that no matter how good of a person you are, if some random website says we can't be friends, then I'm sorry, man. Me and you can't be friends. I swear sometimes you'd have thought astrology was a religion, the way people take this stuff so serious. Got these dudes worshiping the dumbest religion ever. Next, we got astrology girl TikTok, or really just the astrology cult in general. Now, I actually want to go ahead and apologize to you guys, because it feels like every video I find a way to bring up TikTok. But let's be real, with an app this bad, how could I not? But anyway, astrology TikTok is pretty much a section of TikTok where all the delusional astrology believers go to talk about astrology. It's almost like a mini cult where they all gather around and spread delusion. Astrology TikToks make those cringe alpha male TikTokers sound like geniuses, which is not an easy thing to do. And I have to say, without a doubt, astrology TikTok has to be top three worst sides of TikTok hands down. Behind, of course, anime TikTok. Astrology TikTokers are people who try to make these relatable zodiac videos, and the videos they make will be like the most dangerous zodiac signs, the prettiest zodiac signs, what zodiac signs are the most toxic. Like, they'll sit there, rank, and categorize all the zodiacs, and I'd just be so confused as to what I'm supposed to do with this information. So if I see that zodiacs are on the list for the most dangerous zodiac signs, does that automatically mean I'm supposed to fear for my life whenever I'm around one? Like, if I found out that someone's zodiac is apparently dangerous, am I just supposed to immediately run away from that person? What in the world is actually the point of these videos? Pretty much, astrology TikTok does nothing more than feed into the ridiculousness of astrology. But what's even worse is when you look in the comments to see the thousands of people who actually watch these videos. Oh my god, this is so facts. I'm like a Libra and we're the prettiest sign ever. One, I would bet my last dollar you're probably a hideous fat woman with a triple chin. Why are you actually believing this nonsense? Just because some random TikToker said Libras are the prettiest sign doesn't mean all Libras are pretty, especially you. Astrology TikTok really summarizes how goofy astrology is. It's a way for people to classify themselves and put a label on their personalities. Next, I want to talk about just how fake zodiac signs really are. Now, obviously, with astrology becoming a more popular and relevant topic, I want to do some research and see just how accurate my zodiac sign was to my actual personality. You know, maybe I'm just being negative. You know, I really want to give astrology a chance and see if maybe there really is some truth to it. And when I tell you almost nothing is accurate with my zodiac sign, as a matter of fact, I damn near say everything they classified me as is pretty much the opposite of what I am in real life. And I know for a fact I'm not the only one who has almost nothing in common with their zodiac sign. As a matter of fact, most people I know have told me that they don't relate to their zodiac whatsoever, which is crazy to me because last time I checked, these things were supposed to perfectly dissect who I am as a person. Now, how could it be possible for so many people to have nothing in common with their sign? I thought my zodiac was supposed to be an exact reflection of me as a person, but from the looks of it, this couldn't be further from the truth. Who would have ever guessed that maybe the day you were born actually doesn't determine the people we become? Who would have ever guessed that the stars don't have a magical ability to control us as people? Maybe it's more based off of how you're raised and the people you associate with. Maybe, just maybe, a person's personality traits are based off their own values or morals. I know that little speech right there just blew some of your minds away. To be honest, I feel like a lot of these zodiac signs, they just take the most basic character traits that I'd say most people have and assign them to a random zodiac. So please, for the love of God, can we kill this idiotic astrology trend? Can we stop believing in things that are clearly untrue and scientifically impossible? Can we please start acting like we have some level of critical thinking skills and stop believing this stupidity? At this rate, the average human IQ level will be half of a goldfish's IQ level, no lie. It's a sign of how gullible and easily manipulated people nowadays can be. But anyway, that's about it for this video. If you guys did enjoy, please don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you are new, don't forget to follow my socials in the links below, and yeah, remember, if you ever meet a girl and she believes in astrology, run.